appears that he thinks of black jobs. I love his phrase, black jobs. Tells a lot about the man and about his character. Folks, I know what a black job is. It's the Vice President of the United States. I know what a black job is. The first black president in American history, Barack Obama. I was Vice President to Barack, and she is my Vice President. Folks, it's because of you that I'm President and Kamala Harris is Vice President. And by the way, she's not only a great Vice President, she could be President of the United States.
Yes, I do.
Do you still have faith in the Secret Service, Mr. President?
Yes, I do.
What do you
make
of
J.D. Vance.
He's a clone of Trump on the issues.
A clone of Trump
on the issues. So I don't see any difference.